It's time now for America's best bet game show, Meal or No Meal. Here's your host, Howie Eats Well.
Hey, ladies. Hello there. Hi, America. Okay, are you ready to play Meal or No Meal? Great. Okay, let's bring out our contestant, Miss Sadie Schwartzbaum from Sausalito.
Hello there, Sadie.
Hello, Howie.
Christmas.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready to make a meal.
Fantastic, Sadie. Let's play meal. Or no meal. That's right. Yes. Now, Sadie, you know the rules.
Mm-hmm.
You have to pick the serving dish. You think the meal,
yeah,
which is made up of healthy foods, delicious to eat, is on. Now, is the meal on dish number one? Dish number two? Dish number three?
Hey, dish number four?
Or dish number five?
I think the meal is on dish number three.
Oh, she's chosen dish number three. Bring down the dish, Joey. Thank you, Joey. Now, Sadie.
Yeah?
You may have a meal on that dish,
uh-huh,
or you may not. But in order to find out, we must first,
uh-huh,
check the other dishes, please. Pick a dish.
Dish number four.
Show us dish number four, Erica. Oh, it is a pack of chewing gum. Is that a meal?
No.
No. Mm-mm. You hear that sound, Sadie? Indeed it is, Sadie. That's a phone call from the meal or no meal baker. That's right. Now, the baker is now going to make you an offer. He's going to try to get you to give up the dish you've chosen. If you want to take the offer,
uh-huh,
what you will do,
uh-huh,
is you will press the red button in
no
front of you. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see what the baker has to offer. Hello. Yes. Yes, I understand.
Huh? Mm-hmm. What?
Sadie?
Huh?
The baker likes you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and he has offered to give you one cookie if you let him have the dish you have there.
Oh, my. One cookie.
I have to ask, Sadie.
What?
Meal?
Or no meal?
Okay, Sadie. Okay, please pick another dish.
I pick dish number one.
Come and show us dish number one.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, it's an ice cream sundae.
Woo!
Is that a meal?
No!
All right, here's the baker calling again with another offer to give up your dish.
I'm so stressed out!
Hello? Mm-hmm. Okay. Got it. Okay, I'll make the offer.
Uh-huh.
Okay, Sadie.
Uh-huh.
The baker admires you. Yes, he's calling again, and here is his offer.
Yeah.
The baker has told me to offer you five cookies for the cookie you have there.
No!
That's right, Sadie.
Oh.
Meal? Hanama! Okay, all right. Sadie, you know how to play this game.
I'm exhausted.
Yes, okay. Pick another dish.
Dish number five.
Show us what's under dish number five, Leslie. It's a candy bar.
Ooh.
Is it a meal?
No.
Oh, okay. There are only two plates left. Now, let's hear the baker's final offer. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No!
What, did he make an offer?
Yes! That's right, Sadie. Now, you're getting a little anxious now, Sadie, but the baker has offered you 1 dozen cookies. Now, that's 12 cookies for you to give up what's on your plate. So, Sadie, this is the last time I'm going to ask you.
Oh, yeah.
Meal?
Oh, no meal!
Oh, goodness! 12 cookies would be delicious! And I do so like cookies, but what am I doing? No matter how tempting this sounds, cookies would spoil my appetite, so... No meal! No meal! No meal!
Okay, all right, okay, Sadie, okay. Now, here is the moment of truth.
Oh, I can't look.
You're going to have to look, Sadie, so you can see what's going on. Now, the meal can either be on your dish or on dish number 2. Sadie, let's see if you've chosen the meal. You have chosen a peanut butter sandwich, carrot sticks, an apple, and a glass of milk, Sadie! Do you know what you have here?
Is it a meal?
Yes, Sadie, yes! Girl, Mom, yes! Yes, you have a meal!
Yes!
No. Yes, I celebrate with you. Congratulations, Sadie.
And nutritious!
That's right, all this food together makes a healthy, nutritious meal. Now, let's see what was on dish number 2. Thank you, Paula. Looks like 100 cookies!
What? 100 cookies? Who could eat 100 cookies?
Well,
Cookie! Hi-ya!
Wait. What are you doing? The baker broke the sack! The baker broke the sack! Those are not for you! No, they're for looking there. No.
Tune in next week for another exciting game of Meal or No Meal.
Mommy? What? No.
It hurts my body, Arthur.